The Honey Bus is my story about being raised by bees. My parents divorced when I was 5, and I was left in the care of my grandfather. He was a beekeeper in Big Sur, and he had 100 hives down the coast. I was very confused. No one ever explained to me what had happened and why I suddenly lived with my grandfather. And he comforted me by bringing me down to his hives. And that's where I watched bees, and I watched how they behave, and I watched how they love one another. And all the life lessons my parents couldn't teach me, I learned from watching how bees interact together. The Honey Bus was an actual bus that my grandfather had in the backyard, an old World War II bus that he gutted, and he built a honey factory inside, and that's where we harvested honey together. As a little girl, 5, 6, 7, he would talk to me about bees while we were inside bottling honey, and he would use metaphors about bees. The queen, for example, can't feed herself or get her own water or keep warm, so she needs all her daughters to do it. And so there's a symbiotic relationship because the queen is the only bee in the hive that can lay eggs. There is this matriarchy inside a hive that thrives by loving each other and caring for each other. And I think as a small girl, I needed to see that, even though I couldn't really understand why or what I was learning. I'm also a beekeeper now, but I don't do it for money and I don't do it as a hobby. I do it because I feel like bees raised me, and in a way they're like parents to me. So now I need to take care of them. My story is a story about alternative family. And family is all around you, even in nature. And even the tiniest creatures can raise you, but you have to be open to see it.